The newfound bromance between Wizkid and Davido keeps getting interesting by the day. Published, 1558 Odia Niak in a print email. Davido and Wizkid live.play. Davido and Wizkid live. The cable lifestyle. 24/7 live, subscribe to the Pulse newsletter. Enter email address. Subscribe. Photos of Wizkid's cute kids have been receiving a lot of reaction, including that of the singer, Davido. Davido couldn't hold back his love for the photos as he too commented on one of the photos, "Nothing beats fatherhood," he wrote. In another message, Davido went on to call Wizkid Father of the Year number 2018. Guys, don't we all love this bromance, or can we say newfound brotherhood between Wizkid and Davido? A couple of days ago, when Wizkid announced that he had gotten a goat, it got everyone talking. Davido comments on Wizkid's photoplay. Davido comments on Wizkid's photo, Instagram, Wizkid. Davido's comments on Wizkid's photosplay. Davido's comments on Wizkid's photos, Instagram, Wizkid. Davido, who was finding the gist funny, posted the photo of the goat on his Instagram page and gave it his own caption, "Wizkid Don by Goat Lamel." If Davido isn't commenting on Wizkid's photos, Wizkid is coming to Davido's rescue, as was in the case of the incident where a follower tried to troll Davido by shading him with a tweet. Davido Wizkid gossip play. Also read, Wizkid, Davido collaboration might be a bad idea. Be living, loving and laughing well at Wizkidio, another hit on Monday by 1 PM Nigerian time. The followed tweeted. Well, Davido acting as the bigger person replied the fan in a way he wasn't expecting. Well, now Bubba go and sleep, this is so last year. And yeah, I'm sure the world knows by now, Sammy, I no get problem when it comes to hits, Davido tweeted. Wizkid performed alongside Davido during the London leg of the latter's UK tour on Sunday night. Play. Wizkid performed alongside Davido during the London leg of the latter's UK tour on Sunday night. Instagram/Bizzleo1. Now the coolest thing about this is that Wizkid too was in on the drama, replied Davido with a very assuring tweet, "Forget demo bo." He tweeted with a laughing smiley,